So how to pass 2D array to a function? There can be various ways. We'll talk about three ways how to pass a two-dimensional array to a function. We have a two-dimensional. We have three rows, 1, 2, 3, and four columns, 1, 2, 3, 4. Please see that these all are in the memory. They will be in contiguous manner, one by one manner. There will be no formation of a matrix or a table in the memory. It will be all one by one, sequential, contiguous. So we have used three functions, display, show, and print. We'll be passing this array. We know that the name of the array is actually the address of that array, that matrix, or you can say that array, the name of the array. First of all, this is the display function in which we are passing the address. So we have to take it in some pointer, row and column. Now we know that first we have to go to a proper row. That is how the first loop goes. And then inside this row, we have to go for column. So this is the column row. Inside this, what we are trying to do here is, this queue is actually pointing to the first location. I don't know how many this is. This may be any number. But this queue is actually always pointing to the first value or the starting address of the array. Now you're adding I into column. First of all, this I will be 0. So it will be number of columns. How many columns are there? 4. So from here to here will come 1, 2, 3, 4. Inside this, you are adding j. 0, 1, 2, 3. So all these values will be printed because this is value at this address. Next time, this I will be 1. So now this is the starting address. But because this I is 1, I into column will be this address. So now you have jumped to this address. 1, 2, 3, 4, it will go. And it will show the value at this address. Next time, next one, this, like this, it goes on. And the next way of doing the same stuff is, now you are again passing the array by name. Now this array by name is taken in pointer to array. This pointer to array is this. We will take this pointer to array in some p. We have already defined it here. So when this q will come, we know q is the initial address. So we'll add I, number of rows. That means if this is a row, we are adding the number of rows. This is 0, this is 1, this is 2. Right? So we are adding 0. So we are now at 1 at first row. If we add 1, we are at the second row. We add 2, we are at the third row. So this is how we navigate through the row. But in order to navigate inside the column, for that we have to go inside column. And we say p plus j because this is the column number. So p plus j and this value at pj. So all these values will be shown. This is how the second method goes. The third method is quite simple. You just have to take it in some two-dimensional array and qij. For every row, all the columns will be printed in the similar fashion. This is the simplest way. And in all these functions, the same value will be printed, same table will be printed. So this is how it is done. And essentially, things are going like this only. These values are contiguous one by one in the memory. So first, in the first display method or first function, we took first row, then we jumped to the second row like this. And we know that it was only we have only the pointer to the first one. So we use q plus I into column, this one, plus j. So that every time we run the loop, we go to the next row. And second time what we did, we take the pointer. First pointer was here, then pointer shifted here. In the previous case, pointer was not shifting. In the second case, pointer was shifting here for each row. And third time, we have taken the care of each value. That is q, I, j. It's first, second, like this, to till the end. So these are the expression. And for pointer to array, we'll use the base address plus row number into number of columns plus column number and the value of this. This will show all the value. And this is how you have to write it. This is very important. And this show function, we have defined this for four integers. This is why we have given four here. So now this fetches, I know I have already explained you the second one. And third one is simply qij, you can take.